And Cumberland native Tyler Kolek is declaring for the 2024 NBA draft. The St. George's product announced on social media today that he'll be foregoing his remaining year of eligibility at Marquette. The former Golden Eagles star guard was Big East Player of the Year in 2023 and a consensus second team All-American this past season. He's projected to be either a late first round to second round pick.